also heard about shooting incident near one of the polling stations in the, to be specific, La Bawaleshie polling station.
Yes, my lord.
Have you also heard about a situation in which a member of parliament was said to have been assaulted by a person believed to be a national security operative?
Yes, my lord, it has come to my notice.
How did it come to your notice?
Through social media.
So then, officially, there hasn't been any report to you?
There's a report, my lord. On this issue, I was there, but I did not see it physically with my eyes because of the location of my vehicle, the position of my vehicle at that particular moment. I could not. So it was through the audiovisuals that I saw that I saw that one of my boys allegedly assaulted.